old skidoo at home. But yeah, it's a nice day. It's actually really warm. And it literally rained. So there's one big layer of ice on everything. But yeah, it's a nice day today. We're gonna go ride. So yeah, today's just gonna be a chill little ditch ride. My dad decided to take his 500 because we think the crank bearings might be going out on his 440. But yeah, he's just gonna take his 500 today and I'm gonna take your 440. about to just go down there. I'm so out of breath. I wonder if my dad could come give me a ski pole.
Yeah.
Well, guys, this is going to be it for today's video. Of course, there's a plane flying over. But yeah, this is going to be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. The old 440 is pretty gassed. Dude, look at this suspension. Look. I do have new shocks I can get any second. I just have to, look, this is how much play there is. You know, shocks are in perfect condition. That ones aren't as bad. But I don't know, it's running a little weird with the slants. I mean, it is a little warm out, but it got slushy on the ride back. It was bad. Sorry if I didn't talk much also. It's just hard to do it when the sled is so loud and you just run out of energy. This is going to be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And the old 440 is back. At least for now it is. Hopefully it stays back. Look at this. Perfect trio. Alright, that's going to be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and bye.